Welcome. Today we have a Patreon request for more Asterism. Today we have Blaze and Light in the Darkness. Let's get it. I love the video quality of this and the sound quality. Thrash song. Yeah, I know she's doing her thing on guitar, but listen to the bass too. That's pretty awesome. I like that break right before the power chord. It sounds like she needs a the isolation pedal. I think that's what cuts out like that tone of, you know, it's such a high volume. You know, there's still a sound and that pedal gets rid of it. So it's a true break. That filler in there. Love the harmonics. We'll be right back. I may have found my new favorite instrumental band. These guys are amazing. They are unbelievable. Out of this world. I don't even think they're in this galaxy. Holy crap. I'm just amazed. How do I not know of these? I mean, I do now, thanks to you guys. Thanks to the Patreon. And all right, let's check out Light in the Darkness. Let's get it. By the way, before we start this one, to see them in a small venue like this, these are some lucky fans. If they weren't fans, they are now. Seven string bass. Oh, that's a cool build. Yeah, I want to hear that again. Oh, look at it change. This didn't even sound like cymbal stops. They sounded like it was like on the splash right there. they were cymbal stops. Super fast. This is so cool. Sorry, I forgot how to talk. I'm trying to listen and man, that part's so cool. Love the double kick here. That was cool. Drummer's kicking ass this song. He's going nuts. Just absolutely mind-blowing. These three and the sound that they make, it's out of this world. It's I don't know any other band that can make a sound like them as a three-piece. There's definitely other three-piece bands that make a lot of sound, but like Asterism. And as an instrumental band, they are definitely way up there on the list. Wow. Let me know what to check out next. This was amazing. Stay cheesy, my friends.